Just trying to get it together for you, brother.
Oh,
test.
Brother Dominic, you still here? Cuz, you weren't.
All right, a little song called "She's My Up."
Thank you.
our CDs, y'all.
Thank y'all.
Now a little more New Orleans music for you. right, thank you. Appreciate it.
Oh, thank you, man. Appreciate it.
Me and a guy named Warren Haynes started a little band called the Unknown Blues Band. Way back in the 70s when we used to play as a little side project. We weren't playing with David Allen Gov't. We decided we started a little band called the Unknown Blues Band. And of course, Warren has moved on to some great, great things like playing with the Allman Brothers and also having a band called Gov't. Mule. He's tearing it up. But Warren wrote a song a long time ago that Greg decided he'd like to sing and put on one of the Allman Brothers records. It's So we're going to try to do it for you tonight.
Yeah, what else there?
Go ahead, put it in there.
the break of day. Thanks, y'all.
Thank you.
It's a work in progress.
Lower, y'all. Thank you. Hips are so important.
Thanks, Darla.
right, thank you all. Thank you.
Woo! We're gonna do you a little love song that we wrote. And we wrote this song to play at a wedding reception. Because we never get hired to play at wedding receptions and stuff like that. So we wrote this song, but we got so nervous about playing it, we didn't play it. So we're gonna play it for y'all tonight. It's one called I'm Bound by Love.
Oh, Thanks, guys. Appreciate the tips a lot. People behind me are... Okay. That'll be enough of that.
Which is...
So I get a little carried away when I start talking about love. Cause I don't have any. No, I got lots. Somewhere, I think it's in my briefcase.
There you go. Oh, yeah.
Mr. Wayne Law, God bless Dwayne and Greg and all the ones that we've lost recently.
Check, check, check. Hey. Oh, where's our monitor guy? Mr. Monitor guy. This thing over here. Oh. Huh? Oh, check. Oh, now I won't do it. Oh. Hey. Oh. Well, never mind. It fixed itself.
All right.
I love when that happened.
We promised we'd do it. We're going to do it. Where is it at? We brought him with us. Yeah, it is. Right down there. We're going to do a little Zydeco song, but we're going to get somebody to come help us play the washboard. All right. We'd rather have women. We'd rather have women, but let's get the women up here.
Now, we want the women.
All right. We need a washboard player.
We want some girls up here. Sorry, guys.
Who that? Yeah, you're right. Come play. Who that?
Come
who
on
that?
Now.
Oh, all right. Come on, man. Come on, who that?
You.
Come on, buddy.
You? How about you? How about you?
Oh, come on. You don't see me telling them to come on. Come on, man. You don't see me going, come this way? All right. When you delay, you lose. Let's go quick. Gotta move. Cowbell players. This is how the cow, but we need one more. Come on, who that man?
One more cowbell player. Come on. We need, you gonna play?
Oh, yeah.
Boy, the band's looking a lot better all of a sudden, huh? Oh, yeah. For a bunch of old salty dogs up here.
Don't hide, nobody hides. Boy, we have got some good looking women up here now. Big Al and the heavyweights ain't never looked so pretty.
All right. Yeah, this is a Kodak moment.
Y'all ready? This song is about a little girl from way down there in South Louisiana. Her name just happened to be Nanette, and it goes like this.
Best kids in two-step Louisiana.
Y'all have hired everybody rooms with me. You first. For the tip. Yeah, we are going to do a song later, and we're going to get Who That Man to come up by himself and play the washboard later.
But right now,
where is Who That Man? I promise you, Who That Man, we're going to get you a special song.
Completely. Thank you.
Mr. Marcel Anton, y'all, give it up fun. The great Reverend Al Green. Huh? Don't forget about that little tip bucket up there if you like what you're hearing. Let's do one by Jerry Garcia. What do you say, huh? Yeah, you're right.
Gotta love Jerry.
Yeah, we're all Jerry's kids.
I hate to leave you sitting here composing.
bless Jerry Garcia and all the Grateful Dead. Thank God they're still playing. Mr. Mark Parsons, all the way from California. Give it up for him doing that one. The spirit of it, right? Now, I've noticed we ain't been selling a whole lot of t-shirts and CDs. You know, that's how we make money. So I hope you'll go over here and buy one of those pretty little ladies' tank tops that you would look so cute in this summer. Or please buy a CD. Well, our new CD is called World Full of Trouble. It's the one with the little skull on it. In fact, we're going to do a song about on from there. It's one about being rich. But this is about being rich in love. One called I'm a Millionaire, baby. If we could sell some CDs and t-shirts, Wayne, we might be all right.
I know. That's from the new CD, everybody. Thanks, y'all.
We're on Boogie One Time. I do a little song, send it out to all you pretty ladies. One called Baby, Baby, Baby. I said baby, baby, baby. Oh, come on. Baby, baby, baby. There you go. You gotta walk on.
I'm not afraid to
you. You guys are awesome. You are what an awesome group of people.
And they're awesome.
It's an old song by the Rolling Stones about drugs.
Stoners. I saw them a few months ago and they happened to play this tune right here.
Talk
Come on. Come play the washboard on this. We're gonna do you a funky meter song. We're gonna get the Who Dat Man.
Who Dat?
Okay, you got that's a bad place for that beer. Whatever that is.
Yeah, don't set beers on the equipment, please.
Get,